Hi, my name is João Rosas. I'm the director of the rest of the city. It's a documentary I've shot over 3 years in a construction site in the center of Lisbon. It started as a work-centered film, and I was trying to follow the different tasks involved in the construction of the building. In this case, it was the conversion of a node, printing workshop into luxury apartments. As I went along, I got to know these people who were working there. The film started changing into these human stories. These people who were mostly immigrants, who had been in Lisbon for quite a few years, working in these various jobs. And I thought it was an interesting approach to, on the one hand, focus on these micro narratives by the people, through these narratives, also have like a micro viewpoint of the whole economical and social background that, on the one hand, changed the face of the city in terms of foreign investments and the gentrification of these social phenomena that we have in Western cities. And also, of course, broader issues like the work conditions, immigration, post-colonial relationships in the European city, which is called Lisbon. I tried to, above all, use cinema as a tool to get to know these people and not only know, but also create a relationship with them. And I think that's the main focus of the film. It's this triangle between myself and the filmmaker and the hostile environment at the beginning. The triangle between myself as a filmmaker, these workers, and the city, the way I perceive the city, the one different cities that they belong to, and they build. I mean, the work, the citizens as well.